Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jatpatkhana. I will show you today.
Take 1 teaspoon ghee and 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 2-3 cashew, chop it finely, add green chili, lower down your heat. This is celery, handful celery. Let it done for 1 minute. After 1 minute, add your muraiyo or samu, you can say 1/2 cup. And let it roast for 4 to 5 minutes. Roast at lower heat. If you find little bit dry, add little bit ghee, 1/2 teaspoon. After roasting it 3-4 minutes at lower heat, add yogurt. This is 1/4 cup yogurt and 1/4 cup water. Mix it very well and add to it. And now mix well until it becomes dry. Add salt as per your need. This is Sindhau Mithu. You can say rock salt. See how it is dry, and now put off the heat and let it cool down for 5 minutes. Add 1 tablespoon coconut and now mix it, and we will give the shape. See, give this shape, and now we will steam this. I add 1 cup water. And steam this for 5 minutes. And now take cumin seeds 1/2 teaspoon and 1 teaspoon butter or ghee, you can say. Eight to 10 almonds, few celery handful, 1 green chili, 1 big tomato, and less than 1/2 teaspoon salt, or as per your need, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, and grind all this and make a chutney or dipping sauce, you can say. Add 1 to 2 tablespoon water and we will grind this. At last, we will add little bit curry leaf powder, 1/2 teaspoon. This is dry curry leaf powder. Serve your pundi chutney with cream cheese and garnish it with a coriander leaves,